how to download KineMaster application on your Android device. First of all, make sure that you are connected to your internet. After that, find and open Play Store on your device. Now, click on the search button which is at the bottom of your screen. After that, on the top search bar, type in KineMaster and click on search button. Scroll down until you see an icon like this. You will see a install button. Tap on it. Your download may take some time depending on your internet speed. After the download is completed, installation will be started automatically. Now, after the installation is completed, click on open button to use the application. You can also find the application on your home screen. Simply tap on it to use it. So, that is how you can download KineMaster application on your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and comment down if you have any queries.